at Braves. This is Nishay Chiali here with Braves News, and I'm here with
Mr. Volkman.
Mr. Volkman, what's going on in your class today?
Today we have, we're very fortunate to have a group of men and women from Virginia Tech Transportation Institute.
What happens?
They're going to go over, simulate, behind you, there's kids are going to go inside that the truck, and they're going to simulate what does it feel like if there's like a car coming up on the side of you or in a no zone area where you should not be at, behind. And we went over all this stuff when we were inside the building. But it's very important that we respect the trucks that are on the road. That's the main thing. Us adults, students, should pay attention to truckers that are on the road.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Volkman. Join me next time to see what's happening with
Brazil. Indian River hosted a distracted driving program where students learn the dangers of driving while holding a phone, a sandwich, or even a heated conversation. At least 8 people a day are killed in distracted driving crashes. Distracted driving isn't just risky for you. It can be deadly for every nearby driver, pedestrian, bicyclist, and worker.
Learn more about the importance of Distracted Driving Awareness Month and help everyone get home safe.
Oh, Jesus! Oh! Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! The shame! The shame! You're not even on the train! Oh my God! Shani's not even on the track! Oh my God!
Everybody, there you go.